Graduates, on your seats you found a copy of this year's commemorative commencement program. Please remember to take it with you as you leave today's ceremony. With the class of 2019, please rise for the faculty and remain standing for the platform party. Will the faculty please come forward? Will the bearer of the mace, Dr. Arturo Concepcion, Professor, School of Computer Science and Engineering, and the platform party members, please come forward. The entrance of the bearer of the mace signifies the beginning of commencement, and at the close of the ceremony, the bearer of the mace will lead the recessional, signifying the end of commencement. Please welcome our mace bearer, Dr. Arturo Concepcion.
President Morales, Provost McMahon, Dean Chuang and Dean Pantula, honored guests and graduates, the 19th annual December commencement of the College of Arts and Letters and the College of Natural Sciences of California State University, San Bernardino, is hereby convened. Will you please remain standing and join in the singing of our national anthem, which will be sung by Isabel Manukian, a CSUSB alumna.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
You may be seated. Yes, it was beautiful. Welcome to this celebration of the success of our students and faculty. I am Sherry McMahon, Provost and Vice President of Academic Affairs. Today is a joyous occasion for our graduates, their families, and friends. Class of 2019, today you join another distinguished group, the alumni of California State University, San Bernardino. Before we begin, I would like to take a moment to recognize the mace bearer, Dr. Arturo Concepcion. Would you please stand? Dr. Concepcion has been a faculty member at California State University, San Bernardino since 1990. During his tenure, he served several years as chair of the college's Department of Computer Science, which has since become the School of Computer Science and Engineering. He also played an instrumental role in the development of several degree programs, including CSUSB's MS in Computer Science, BA in Computer Systems, BS in Computer Engineering, and BS in Bioinformatics. Currently, Dr. Concepcion serves as Professor Emeritus for the department. His research interests are in distributed computing systems, software engineering, the application of expert systems in video games, and bioinformatics. Dr. Concepcion has published approximately 60 conference and journal papers and holds patents for a software process management and the Bubble In app. He is a member of the Association for Computing Machinery, the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers Computer Society, Sigma Psi, and Phi Beta Delta. We thank Dr. Concepcion for his continued service and commitment to his students, colleges, and our university. It is truly an honor to have you convene this ceremony as the bearer of the mace. Thank you. I'd like to now recognize members of the platform party, and I will ask them to stand as I introduce them. Please hold your applause until all are introduced. Representing the university, Dr. Tomas D. Morales, President, California State University, San Bernardino. Dr. Clara Weber, Deputy Provost and Associate Provost for Academic Programs. Dr. Dorota Heisinger, Associate Provost, Academic Research and Dean of Graduate Studies. Dr. Saval Yildirim, Associate Provost, Faculty Affairs and Development, and Co-Chief Diversity Officer. Representing the College of Arts and Letters, Dr. Reiling Chuang, Interim Dean. Dr. Peter Williams, Interim Associate Dean. Representing the College of Natural Sciences, Dr. Sastri Pantula, Dean. Dr. Sally McGill, Associate Dean. Dr. Arturo Concepcion, Professor, School of Computer Science and Engineering and Bearer of the Mace. And representing the University Committee, Dr. Douglas R. Freer, Vice President, Administration and Finance and Chief Financial Officer. Mr. Robert Nava, Vice President, University Advancement. Dr. Paz Maya Oliveras, Vice President, Student Affairs. Dr. Samuel Sudiker, Vice President, Information Technology Services and Chief Information Officer. Mr. Cesar Caballero, Dean of the John M. Pfau Library. Dr. Rachel Beach, Associate Vice President, Enrollment Management. Mr. Alex Nahara, Associate Vice President, Human Resources and Co-Chief Diversity Officer. Ms. Beth Steffel, Chair, Faculty Senate. Mr. Adonis Galarza Toledo, President, Associated Students Incorporated. Please, let's give our platform party a round of applause. You may be seated, thank you. Today is a day of great celebration, and I should note that this ceremony is being webcast and will be watched across the United States and in as many as 70 other countries. As graduates, you have benefited from outstanding faculty in the colleges represented here today. Our faculty publish in national and international journals, serve on editorial and other professional boards, and are recognized as leaders in their fields of study, and they are committed to the success of our students. Will you all please join me in thanking our faculty for their outstanding work with the students? Under the effective leadership of Interim Dean Reiling Chuang, our remarkable College of Arts and Letters continues to distinguish itself in teaching, scholarly publications, grant writing, creativity, and service to the college, university, and local community. Here are some highlights. Students of the CSUSB Orchestra traveled to South Korea to perform at the world-renowned Seoul Arts Center. The concert, presented October 2nd, featured a mix of classical masterworks and folk songs from around the world, including Korea, Mexico, Peru, Cuba, and Spain. While there, students also toured historical sites of cultural significance, such as the National Palace Museum of Korea. CSUSB Communication Studies alumnus Johnny Coffin's film, The False Mirror, was screened October 5th and 6th at the Twin Peaks United Kingdom Festival. The film was also an official selection for this year's Brooklyn Film Festival and screened at the Atlanta Underground Film Festival. William Shakespeare's Twelfth Night, a comedy about a cross-dressing, shipwreck-surviving, poetry-loving girl named Viola, who finds herself at the center of a not-so-average love triangle, kicked off the Department of Theater Arts 2019-2020 season. Coyote PR, a public relations firm comprised of students, won the prestigious Public Polaris Award, presented by the Inland Empire Chapter of the Public Relations Society of America for their entry titled A Conversation with Pulitzer Prize winner Nick Utt and LA Times photojournalist Raul Roa. The award recognizes exemplary public relations efforts that successfully incorporate sound research, planning, implementation, and evaluation. And CSUSB students Cesar Shannon, Julia Ann Davis, and Amanda Romero received certificates in honor of their finalist project, Death Taco Challenge, at the 29th Annual CSU Media Arts Festival. The event took place November 13th at the Skirball Cultural Center in Los Angeles. And in the College of Natural Sciences, under the effective leadership of Dean Sastry Pantula, also continues to distinguish itself in teaching, scholarly publications, grant writing, creativity, and service to the college, university, and local community. Here are some highlights. A recent $5 million grant from the National Science Foundation Centers of Research Excellence in Science and Technology II program has broadened CSUSB's capacity to recruit and retain diverse students pursuing STEM degrees and careers. The award, one of only five announced nationwide at the time, will also strengthen research collaborations with institutions and local community colleges to help students advance through the academic pipeline. And thanks to the generosity of a donor, the Department of Geological Sciences was successful in the purchase of an unmanned aerial vehicles, more commonly referenced or referred to as drones, as well as light detection and ranging mapping technology. This technology puts industry standard and cutting-edge technology directly in the hands of students, provides them with career-ready learning experiences, and enhances geology research. The Department of Kinesiology, in collaboration with the Student Health Center and the Student Recreation and Wellness Center, developed an exercises medicine on-campus program, which brings awareness to the concepts of exercise as a form of prevention and management of diseases. And the college's nursing program at the Palm Desert campus received a nearly $63,000 grant to strengthen a street medicine program for homeless and unsheltered people in the Coachella Valley. The funds will be used to support the engagement of nursing students at all degree levels, the collection of data, and the purchasing of equipment and supplies. The college also secured supplemental funding through a U.S. Department of Education grant that will support an initiative to increase the STEM K-12 credential pipeline. The effort will promote STEM teaching as a prospective career pathway among students. Congratulations to these two colleges. Now it gives me great pleasure to introduce the fourth president of California State University, San Bernardino, Dr. Tomas D. Morales.
Thank you, Provost McMahon. Good morning. On behalf of California State University, San Bernardino, welcome you to today's commencement ceremony. Congratulations to the class of 2019. All here join you in celebrating this landmark achievement. This is your moment, and you have earned the right to be proud. As you commemorate this meaningful accomplishment, take time to remember what it took to realize it. Your success was made possible by the support of those closest to you, many who are here in the audience, as well as others unable to attend. Would all the parents, family members, relatives, spouses, and friends of our graduates please stand? Graduates, please recognize these significant people who have given you their encouragement, their understanding, and their love. Yes, yes. We love our families. Yes, indeed. I now ask all CSUSB faculty members, please stand. Our faculty are among the best educators and researchers in the country. This ceremony is their celebration as well. Your professors care deeply about your success, and today they share in your joy. Graduates, please recognize the faculty who have given you the benefit of their knowledge, their experience, and their selfless attention. My heartfelt thanks to the faculty. The staff at CSUSB are at the heart of nearly every aspect of this institution. These talented and dedicated individuals provide critical services, essential maintenance, and vital support that enhance our learning environment. Graduates, please recognize the staff who have supported you with their time and their compassion. I know many here are the first in their families to earn a college degree, breaking a barrier and setting themselves up as role models for siblings, relatives, and future generations. Would all those graduates who are the first in their families to receive a four-year degree please stand and be recognized? Some have overcome tremendous challenges to achieve this personal goal. By prevailing over these difficulties, you have exceeded your own expectations. Congratulations on a job well done. As you anxiously await to receive your degree, many of you are thinking about what's next. I'm not referring to the countless celebrations that will follow this ceremony, a little partying tonight. My focus is about what's next in your life. One of the first things I tell new CSUSB students is to get involved and become an active learner. My intent is for each individual to recognize that being engaged allows you to get the most from your college experience. As you move forward in your lives, you will find it truly beneficial to maintain this same approach. Early on, the excitement of new will invigorate each step of your journey. A new job, new surroundings, maybe a move to a new city or country, possibly a new relationship. Yet, with the passage of time, the new gives way to the familiar and it becomes easy to slip into the mindless routine. It feels simple and safe to drift into a go-with-the-flow mentality. That path may appear smooth and broad, but trust me, it leads to a dreary and disappointing future. You need to make a personal commitment to be an active participant instead of a passive observer. That same mindset that served you well here at CSUSB will do so again in your future day-to-day experience. First and foremost, look deeply into yourself and discover what motivates you, what makes you happy, what gives you energy, what are your goals and aspirations, Next, devise a plan of how to attain those objectives, making sure it is grounded in the sound principles and ethics you have embraced along the way. As you follow that plan, incorporate all the things you know are essential. Choose to be productive. Be passionate about everything you do. Seek relevance in your job and your life. The most essential step is to be a lifelong learner. As you progress in your career, keep searching for new ideas and better methods. While the knowledge and experience you have is the foundation on which you build, it is not the final outcome. Keep your eyes and your mind open. See and appreciate the ideas and perspectives of others. Sometimes it takes observing from a different viewpoint to bring everything into focus. During your time at CSUSB, you have been encouraged to get involved, to see beyond your own life to the needs and challenges of those around you. Resolve to incorporate service into your life. You will find supporting others will provide a personal contentment nothing else can match. Strive to inspire and be inspired every day. Be sure to make time to enjoy, to laugh, to explore, and to feel. There's a big difference between being alive and truly living. Finally, realize that success is not accurately measured in dollars, possessions, or status. It is best gauged in terms of personal satisfaction, fulfillment, and pride of accomplishment, none of which can be attained by sitting back and letting life come to you. From this day forward, you will determine your life's direction by the decisions you make and actions you take. They have the potential to empower and establish you in your profession and your community. In doing so, you will also help define the future of this university, enriching its legacy, and in turn, furthering the value of a CSUSB degree, your degree. Class of 2019, your time is now. Choose to take part, answer the call, accept the challenges ahead, and discover your own path to a bright and promising tomorrow. Everyone here looks forward to tracking your progress. I advise you to remain closely connected with your alma mater. You can give back in many different ways through participation, support, or choosing to mentor our students. As our university evolves and our alumni ranks grow, we will remain secure in the knowledge that our mission is true, our legacy is flourishing, and that together we are stronger. I say again, congratulations, class of 2019. You have my utmost admiration and respect. I look forward to seeing you cross this stage and receive your degree. I would now like to invite my good friend and colleague, Provost McMahon, to join me as we award our fall 2019 graduates their degrees. Congratulations.
We are now ready for the conferral of our master's degree. Will the candidates for the master's degree please rise? President Morales, as Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, and upon the recommendation of the faculty, I have the honor to present these candidates who are deemed worthy of this distinction for the award of the master's degree.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the trustees of the California State University, I confer upon those of you who have completed the requirements, the master's degree.
So, will the candidates for the master's degree please be seated until directed to come forward by the marshals? And let's begin.
Sarah Bates. Luz Chavez.
Arden Nicole McSween.
Rebecca Avila. Robin Curtis. Sherlina Baggett.
Daisy Santos.
Gabriela Ibarra León.
Zulma Romero.
Jessica Hunter. Justina Davis.
Francisco Rodriguez. Marisol Rivera. Roxana Robati.
Melanie Del Real.
Jung Hwan Lee.
Areli Elizalde Astorga. Myra Godinez Davila. Dahira Gonzalez Luque. Tyler Kamali. Heather Anderson. Casey Junker. Jessica Gonzalez.
I would now like to recognize three groups of graduates who have maintained a record of academic excellence. The first group includes those students who have achieved a cumulative grade point average of 3.5 to 3.74, and they are wearing maroon cords. Will the students graduating cum laude please stand and be recognized? Thank you. The second group includes those students who have achieved a cumulative grade point average of 3.75 to 3.89, and they are wearing gold cords. Will the students who are graduating magna cum laude please stand and be recognized? Thank you. The final group includes those students who have achieved a cumulative grade point average of 3.9 to 4.0, and they are wearing maroon and gold cords. Will the students graduating summa cum laude please stand and be recognized? And finally, I would like to acknowledge those who are wearing the spirit cords. These individuals have shown their Coyote pride by supporting scholarships for current students and future alumni. Let's give them a hand. And stand up if you're wearing the blue and the silver cords. You stand up? All right. Thank you. The bachelor's degree will now be awarded. Will the candidates please rise for the bachelor's degree? That's right. President Morales, upon the recommendation of the faculty, I have the honor to present these candidates who are deemed worthy of this distinction for the award of the bachelor's degree.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the trustees of the California State University, I confer upon those of you who have met the requirements the bachelor's degree. Please change your tassel from right to left, and congratulations.
Will the candidates please be seated until directed to come forward by the marshals? We respectfully request that parents, friends, and students remain in their seats until the end of the ceremony as a courtesy to the graduates who have not yet received their degrees. Marshals, please begin.
Roxana Parge.
Jada Bowens.
Jade Margeson.
Jennifer Gray.
Melody Mades. Maria Elena Rincón, Andrea Nuño, Jenny Ramirez. Lee Malata. Robert Morales.
Juan Carrillo Dominguez.
Kimberly Morales.
Daniel Jimenez. Nicholas Bodman. Christian Galmay. Brianna Cooper. David Haynes. Elizabeth Hernandez.
Daniela Salaveria. Sarah Sandoval.
Carlos De La Torre.
Gabriela Walker.
Antonio Elizondo. Jochebed Duran.
Jose Toscano Medina. Robert Silva. Marissa Munoz. Brian Vidal.
Charlene Cabral. Isaías Gallegos.
Daisy Ojeda.
Jared Davis.
Jamacia Nickerson. Lauren Morrison.
Michael Corona. Lourdes Ceja.
Yesenia Zamora. Sabrina Wiesman. Amelia Villegas.
Manuel Bravo Rangel.
Adam Weiser. Miko Usi. Daniela Vela.
Constance Davis.
Evelyn Taylor. Adrian Mora.
Branson Bates. Allison Arizaga. Lizette Espinoza. Austin Gerke. Abdul Salam Abdul Halim. Mohammed Abdul Halim. Demi Botello. Abbas Al Basri.
Lexley Martinez. Darlene Nazario.
Brian Davis.
Garrett Shimko.
Joyce Jimenez. Alyssa Livernois. Cian Key.
Kylie Neighbor. Eileen Portillo.
Brianna Calderon.
Kenya Mendoza. Monica Zelaya. Jennifer Marquez.
Blair Hernandez.
Alexis Ruiz.
Aaron Garcia.
Christian Morales.
Anthony Castellanos. Magali Juarez. Jocelyn Arellano.
All Ariana Fulton.
Alva Trejo Leva.
Erendira Aguilera. Julissa Bermejo Avila.
Kristen White.
Cody Anderson.
Jacqueline Sidwell.
Ernesto Loera.
Manar Zabin. Jose Valadez. Chao Vuong. Myra Sanchez.
Ariel Lin.
Brianna Mendoza.
Jolie Costiuk.
Philip Pascual.
Clarissa Gutierrez. Jameson D. Destiny Lara Benzer.
Justin Pulido.
Jae Hyuk Kim.
Richard Vargas.
Alexandra Cartabil. Tyler Ganair. Janelle Katunal. Ethan Jones.
Mohammed Yusuf Abdul Rahman.
Eleanor Martin. George Suarez.
Jessica Garde. Lucas Casillas. Yusef Abu Sabeit. Gustavo Gutierrez. Eric Buenrostro. Juan Gutierrez. Adriana Barajas. Noel Laura. Jacob Arnett. Bryson Anderson. Alondra Gutierrez Castro.
Zicheng Wang.
Tyler Bisson.
Mario Victorino. Cecilia Munoz.
Jaejun Ka.
Giovanni Mercado. Clifton Rawlings. Harrison Banteen. Cyrus Melchor.
Martin Escobar.
Raymond Palafox.
Rogelio Delgado Holcomb.
Andrew Price. Eric Nabashima. Chad McAdams. Landon Neinmeyer.
Anudeep Gahir.
Jesse Toribio. Christopher Magnuson.
Rachel Lemon. Sammy Ayub. Alfredo De Luna.
Philip Nahas.
Erica Aguilar.
Kevin Nguyen.
Margaret Lee. Omar Alvarez Becerra. Alexis Holt Weaver.
Trinidad Morales.
Cynthia Gomez.
Nicholas Perez.
Alan Ariola. Gan Liu.
Hainan Yan.
Changji Shi.
Weiwei Pan.
Kevin Arias.
Roberto Salazar. Marcus Omaye. Dallas Sniffen. Eric Ramirez. Alex Valencia.
Hector Leon. Betsabe Berdusco. Fatima Alba Pedroza.
Adrian Rubio.
Alexis Lopez. Haley Jackson.
Michael Murray.
Oscar Altamirano. Tiara Crucius.
Xochitl Trujillo Flores.
Valeria Cuevas. Sarah LaGioia. Leslie Bader.
Jasmine Unger. Leslie Roos. Stephanie Pareda. Courtney Reyes. Jonathan Tovar.
Christine Carraza.
Andy Guzman.
Bridget Lee. Freddie Garcia. Zule Diaz.
Sarah Morgan.
Michelle Armijo.
Luis Vargas.
Vanessa Ermilio. Juan Ibanez Sanchez. Bryant Hernandez.
Kiabit Vigil. Moises Sanchez. Sienna Soto.
Mindy Johnson.
DiMaggio Valier. Amber Zarati. Brenda Villalobos.
Daniel Duran.
Adriana Martinez.
Jasmine Chavez. Marcela De La Cruz Gill.
Lisa Yang. Emily Romero Galvez.
Lauren Abraham. Yesenia Gutierrez. Abdurrahman Alkuran. Margarita Casillas. Saleh Al-Ghamdi.
Veronica Tafoya.
Pamela Almaraz.
Diana Martinez Sampaio.
Alexandria Gray Garrett. Livier Cortez.
Princess Nola. Angelica Vargas, Erica Ryan Sebastian,
Myra Jimenez, Marvin Chavez, Kathleen Gutierrez,
Andrea Reyes, Georgia Santiago,
Aziza Bakhti Hazel,
Yesenia Martinez Garcia, Kayandra Turner, Eliza Mendoza,
Melissa Hernandez,
Sierra Vandestreek, Ramon Rivera,
Melissa Lopez Gonzalez, Amanda Argueta, Alondra Alfaro Hernandez,
Carlos Orozco,
Viridiana Campos,
Kenner Jan Malapitan, Diana Torres Garcia,
Joseph Chan, Brenda Castro,
Ivan Rodriguez,
Hennessy Inostros, Marlon Cornejo, Caitlin Chandler, Ana Guerrero Galvez, Angelica Garcia, Aprilia Bano, Savannah Caggiano, Selena Hernandez, Anna Lopez,
Yoselin Navarro, Heaven Stocklin,
Beatriz Gutierrez,
Noor Matti, Sabrina Pierce, Cindy Mattis Vargas, Fabiola Romero,
Natasha Hengstler,
Katia Rodas, Nancy Valdez,
Patricia Alfaro Mejia, Andrea Gonzalez, Yamilex Castaneda,
Hilda Jacqueline Morales,
Isela Carmona, Ana Godinez Rosas, Roseanne Ginto, Maria Gonzalez, Carmela Almeida, Fatima Correa, Emmanuel Becerra,
Samantha Ojeda, Miranda Trevino, Sarah Trowbridge, Andre Morrison,
Frederick Geyer,
Diana Reyes,
Danielle Cervantes,
Laura Sandoval, Modesto Razo,
Ashley Alonzo, Christina Calvillo,
Daniel Oliver, Carly Phillips,
Alex Chuy Solares,
Maria Romero,
Larissa Abusejo, Gabriel Almeida,
Charlotte Tobing,
John Ashley,
Gloria Rangel, Austin Plaudre, Emmanuel Rodriguez,
David Gonzalez Cornejo, Judith Campos, Justin Harding, Nathan Alvarez, Joshua Jelly,
Gary Madrid, Nolan White, Victor Vargas Rivera,
Edgar Carrillo, Michael Eric Bridges, Aiden Barcelo,
Priscilla Placencia,
Cassandra Arbiza,
Saul Nieves,
Aliana Aquino, Mario Hernandez,
Alex Adrian Melantic,
Richmond Beckman, Jason LaFroy,
Sarah Piciota, May Paulino,
Yuritsi Huerta,
Unita Setiawan,
Stephanie Chavez, Renato Gonzalez Duran,
Joseph Max Kogan,
Christina Poland, Jose Urbina,
Ariana Cabral, Tyus Jarman, Brittany Feidendahl, Paul Figuera, Sevarahan Fozilova,
Alan Ortiz, Janessa Williams, Daniel Ortiz Portillo,
Lizette Lopez, Jorge Avila,
Razan Kutami,
Shai Lyle,
Jennifer Moon, Tyreek Woods, Ashley Pena,
Jose Flores,
Holly Stokes, Lupita Ardubon, Angelica Marfori, Julian Santana, Pangea Yang, Juan Salazar, Shannon Taylor,
Danae Foster, Rosario Hernandez,
Karina Varela,
Alyssa Garden. Amber Augustine. Hannah Bevan.
Melinda Michelle Hendricks.
Angelina Lopez.
Miriam Martinez. Noelle Murillo. Jessica Ortiz. Clarissa Ramirez.
Danny Kuzan. Jessica Bice. Rodrigo Andrade. Alyssa Bernal. Alan Lopez.
Tina Shoffit.
Roberto Ceja.
Christine Sampson.
Christian Cuevas. Anidu Jimenez. Rachel Arguelles.
Rick Carolino.
Brittany Ridenor Shanley. Matthew Snodgrass.
Samar Kasua. Desiree Luera. Hun Kim.
Alexis Rosario.
Naira Diaz.
Samantha Sandoval. Orange Shattuck. David Osegueda Alcala. Alexandra Rodriguez. Nadia Sandoval.
Elizabeth Aguilar. Vanessa Hernandez. Trin Ha.
Emily Santana. Megan Rowley. Heather Pate.
Alyssa Acosta. Rachel Lane.
Jacqueline Macias.
Emily Cisneros Mejia.
Yulisa Ruano.
Sharon Corridan.
Tawanda Parker Moulton.
Adriana Cruz. Angelica Galeano. Stephanie Curiel. Angelina Jarrett. Adriana Canchola. Marisol Gutierrez Romero. Ilana David Duga Duga. Karina Gomez. Miranda Berrigan.
Sergio Rodriguez. Jennifer Pimentel.
Griselda Cadillo Gallo.
Elijah Magana. Robert Salter.
Sarah Goebel.
Maribel Ramirez. Charissa Schubert. Isidro Ramos. Cindy Nguyen.
Rita Guzman Romero. Carolina Castaneda.
Andrea Poole. Heather Mills. Samantha Merlino.
Jordan Green. Yesenia Cermeno.
Kendra Wagenhofer. Austin Mitchum.
Congratulations, graduates. You now join the ranks of this country's best and brightest. As you head into the next phase of your lives, I urge you to draw on everything you have learned and use it for the betterment of all. Show concern, appreciation, respect, and empathy. In a single word, care. Care about yourself, care about others, especially the less fortunate, care about your community, care about values and doing what's right, care about the work you do, care about learning, care about the future. Care about making this world better. If you have the courage to lead and to change. Trust me, you will make a difference and enjoy a successful and fulfilling life. Graduates, know that CSUSB, your alma mater, will always be here for you. I again encourage you to stay connected through our Alumni Association. Congratulations to Cal State San Bernardino Class of 2019. I wish you and every one of you satisfaction and success in all your future endeavors.
Now that you are officially alumni, I invite you to join us in singing the alma mater, the text of which is found in your program. Please stand for our alma mater sung by CSUSB alumna Isabel Manukian. I also want to extend my sincere congratulations to our new graduates. I ask that the audience please remain at their seats until the graduates have recessed. Family and friends may join the graduates for photographs on the lawn north of the old gymnasium. Graduates, please remain in your rows until the marshals direct you to recess. And now I'd like you to end this ceremony with a big cheer. On the count of three, one, two, three.